Niggas lame. Niggas lame. Ooh.
I woke up feeling like this shit take forever.
Ever, ever.
And I don't know nobody better.
Nah.
I woke up barely got some sleep.
Sleep.
I don't trust you, stay the fuck from me. Look at this shit on my wrist.
Look.
Niggas tryna bag my bitch.
What?
Niggas want all my kicks.
Yeah.
Just know I work for all this shit.
Work.
Look at this shit on my wrist.
What?
Niggas tryna bag my bitch.
Woo.
Niggas want all my kicks. Just know I work for all this shit.
Yeah.
Nigga sleeping on me, try to put him on. Bitches sleeping with me, tryna meet my moms.
Try, nigga.
Niggas out here dying like it's not a pride.
R.I.P.
If I put it in my video, it's not a pride.
Nigga, my presence is a present. Even in the past or the present, you a peasant. Hear a motherfucking lesson by finesse. See, it only take a second to be second. Been dreaming about this shit since 11 to 7. Back when that should drop confessions, I don't know, I'm just guessing. I'm really testing all these niggas that claim that they the best. And I kill everybody till like no one's left. And I'm resting. I'm really out here, out here, out here.
Don't bring that fuck shit around here. Nah. See, I don't really fuck with anybody. The fuck with anybody that ain't nowhere from around here. Nah, and that's a motherfucking truth. Can't name a nigga better in this motherfucking booth. What I gotta do so I can really show you? I'm better than these dudes with a million fucking views and 1,000 bad comments on their fucking YouTube. Niggas whack, but I don't even speak on all that.
Nah.
I only talk that real when they ask. Blind niggas fuck with me. They see the potential. Street niggas fuck with me. They see what I've been through. Man, these niggas ain't grind like me.
Nah.
Man, these niggas can't rhyme like me.
Nope.
Man, these niggas ain't keep proving niggas wrong time after time after time like me. And that's fine by me.
Me.
But you gotta respect me.
Who?
Grew up with niggas who started with nicks, like Mello when he healthy. Niggas meet me like Arrow was popping. Yo, what is the problem, man? Why you ain't talking? You seem way different in videos. Swear I wouldn't have ever thought this. I am not shy, I'm just heartless. Key to myself, I be clearing my conscience. I was out here young doing nonsense and ain't give a fuck who got hurt in the process. Most of my friends, I done dropped them. The other ones in jail or in coffins. My mama was late on her rent and I had to put up the rest of the profits. Why these niggas really out doing concerts? Getting paid like they nurses or doctors. And they saying shit is just garbage. And you got the nerve to ask what is the problem? My problem is niggas is pussy and start rapping like they out here just trapping. And they ain't even about it if something did happen. And they be the first ones that's ratting. Every action got a reaction. You ain't about that, it's clear that you not that. From a city where every real nigga know the phone and you got is worth less than your contacts. I'm getting high for contact. Never trust a bitch wearing contacts. She throw that pussy at me and I swear order back and make our shit on how a nigga caught that. My driveway bigger than these niggas, so I'ma have a driveway bigger than these niggas. More money, more problem, that's biggie on you niggas. I don't really fuck with you niggas, said my niggas gone.